The PSJA Transportation Department celebrated National School Bus Safety Week with a little help from the Texas Highway Patrol.
We will have our trooper inside the bus monitoring the traffic, and also we will have a patrol unit right behind the bus to make sure that all the citizens abide by the law.
The law says that when the alternating red lights are activated, everybody needs to stop when the bus is loading and unloading. That's the most dangerous time for the students, so that's why we have this law. We have zero tolerance for that. You will get a citation for that, and that could be up to a $1,000 fine.
No motorists had to be fined this day, as the patrolman's cruiser acted as a deterrent, but people should stay vigilant. If you see a school bus loading or unloading, stop.
Let's respect these school bus drivers. They do the best job in the world, and it's something that we want to make sure that nothing happens during the school year. And we want to make sure that everybody's safe.
These highway patrolmen enjoy helping out throughout the year. And with any luck, motorists will obey bus safety laws. That way they won't pay fines. And more importantly, they'll ensure the safety of our children.